help out with those fires. And now they're going to have to be coming back down here as our wildfire season kicks in a high gear. So it's just a lot on the